What's up, Bonner? I hope everyone's having an absolutely awesome Wednesday. Corey's behind the camera. I'm in front of it. Let's get straight into these Wednesday announcements. Let's go. Keep yourself up. Give me that gold. You'll remember when I say it. Give me heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible. Cause we're unstoppable. All right, guys. Hope you're at the FBLA meeting this morning during Grab and Go. If you weren't, you need to go talk to Coach Blake or Miss Ferris. Also, film club dues are coming up. Those are $10, so get those turned in ASAP to Miss AK. Also, looks like there's going to be a film club meeting after school on the 29th, so you need to sign up for that no later than the 26th of October. I think that's it for film club. Also, don't forget the Battle of Classes is tomorrow, so today is probably going to be your last day to sign up. You might be able to sign up tomorrow, but you need to sign up as soon as possible today. The class that has the most sign up is going to get the most points, or not the most points, but is going to get points for that. So make sure that you do that.
Meep.
Make sure you do that as soon as possible. Seniors, please sign up. I really want to win this thing, so go ahead and do that. Also, don't forget that you have a certain class color. If you're a freshman, you're wearing gray. Juniors are when I'm out of order. Sophomores are wearing red, juniors are wearing black, and seniors are wearing white, so make sure you do that. Besides that, juniors and seniors, make sure you go sign up for the ASVAB on Miss Vicky's desk if you're interested in that. And then, besides that, Red Ribbon Week is going to be next week, so you got a whole nother week of dressing up after this one, so be looking forward to that. Looks like the theme days are going to be Monday is Mathletes versus Athletes, Tuesday, Book or Movie Character Day, Wednesday is Wednesday is Rocker Rapper Country Day. Thursday is Decade Day, and Friday is Red and Gray Day, so be looking forward to that, be getting those costumes in line. But besides that, I think that's it. Shout out today goes to... I'm pretty sure freshmen are in first place, so today's shout out goes to the freshmen, but I hope you don't win.